Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Con Life.
Welcome, Dad.
I'm Adil. And this here is Robot Combat by Sharper Image.
I'm ready to a robot!
We're ready. For your very own, be sure to check out the link in the description below. Alright, so Zidane, what do we have here?
Fighting robots!
That's right, we got two robots in here, fighting robots. Now you can pick this up at your local store as well. This one is available at Target, Walmart, what have you, so yeah. This is by Sharper Image. I'm kind of surprised with the name because I used to love Sharper Image back in the day. I thought they were done and gone with, but yeah, they're still making products. I used to love the products, and this is one of them. Now, with this, we got two robots here, red versus white, Sergeant Slugger versus Renegade Wrecker. So, Zidane, which one do you want?
Red one.
The red one is yours. The white's going to be me. So, we got two robots that are going to go head-to-head. Now, just looking at the box here, we'll look on the back right over here. Robot Rumble, just like you said. So Red kind of has their career record right here. Red has 28 wins, 2 losses, 16 knockouts, 212 punches landed. So it looks like the red one has more experience under their belt. The white one, 15-0, undefeated with 9 knockouts, 154 punches landed. So let's see if that even means anything when it comes to these going head to head. So let's go ahead and open this up and get these robots out and start playing, shall we?
Yeah, let's play!
All right, so right when you open it up, you got some warnings and instructions right here. So you got challenge mode, which is single player. So you could actually play this by yourself. So one robot will have AI. It'll work on its own while you can fight them head to head. Or we could play two players right here with the versus battle. That's what we're going to be doing. Combo punch, so there's different things that you could do with these. So let's go ahead and open them up. Whoa. I got the white one. Let's get the controllers out too. And you got the controllers right here, red, white. Pretty simple. You got up arrow, left, right, and punch left, punch right. So seems pretty straightforward. That's your controller. This is mine. Lightweight, small design. All right, so as far as battery goes, the controller requires 2 AAA batteries, and then the robots itself require 3 AA batteries. I kind of wish they were kind of rechargeable, where you could just plug it into a USB, charge them up, but yeah, we got to use a bunch of batteries. So what are we going to do? So let's go ahead and put these in and get started. Initially, I thought these were really light, but with the battery in, it adds a little bit more weight, which is good. It's got the on-off switch right on the bottom, right here, so let's turn it on. Ooh. Sound effects, got the speaker on the back. That must mean they're ready to go. All right. Oh, you already started? All right. Ready? Let's start them off far away. You go ahead and start us. I'm not doing anything. How do you turn this? What is this? I'm gonna knock you out. Ah, yes! All right, let's go again, shall we? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, that was an easy knockout.
That's a cheap fight.
You have to punch with this. All right, try it again. Come on, come on, go! Oh, you're gonna go off the table.
I'm going off the table.
No, he's got me again, he's got me again! Ah! Beat me again. You're a natural at this, aren't you? Go! No more Mr. Nice Guy. Let's go. Come on. Almost had me. Almost had me. I'm stuck. No, he got me again. So these robots are actually fun to play with, fight. However, I'm not really understanding the controls behind it. Now, this is the controller like I showed you initially. You got the up arrow that does that. The other right arrow. You got the side arrow that does that. And then the punch, which is a combo. So it literally only goes forward. It does not turn around at all. And I'm trying to turn it around and it doesn't turn. I got its turn, but look at the way it turns. Yeah, it's a struggle to play with it. I'm not really liking the controls and the mechanism with this as far as that goes. It's still fun. You just gotta keep relocating them just so you can go ahead and fight. Yeah, I mean, for a kid, you like it? Yeah, he loves it a lot actually. So yeah, it's not that bad of a toy, but I just wish the controls were a little bit better. But what are you gonna do? It's got wheels as legs here. So there you folks have it, the Robot Combat by Sharper Image. Now, if you guys have any questions about this item right here, be sure to put them in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.